That's right, I won't back down. Bob Wagner, Wagner ITC. It's very, very nice to me. Okay, so Bob, my friend, thank you. See, Bob was kind enough to send me a new cover for my 20-125, a new faceplate. Also sent me a strap for it. I've actually got to get a peg in here in order to put that in. I imagine I can probably go and get one over at Home Hardware or what have you. Some hardware place will have something that I can use. Looked around here, didn't find anything. But, yeah, he also, I've already shown this to you, but sent me these crystals and the rocks that I was showing at the beginning of the video. It says, to look up and not down, to look forward and not back, to look out and not in, and to lend a hand. Tell you, Bob certainly does that. Thank you, my man. And totally, I'm faking it. There's nothing in the cup. Oh, and this, you guys are like, okay, what is the heck is this thing? Well, there was a Tootsie Pop on it, but I ate it. Just a second. Darlene thinks I'm mad at her. Why would you think I'm mad at her? I don't know. Just give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. You might have heard us laughing up there. Oh, my hair's awful. I don't care. You might have heard us laughing up there. I showed her this crystal here, and she... Huh? What? Really? Next Tuesday? Or is it Thursday? Didn't quite catch it. Okay, I guess he's done talking. I just try to, pretend to have a conversation with him. But anyways, yeah, Darlene wanted me to ask, what is the purpose of the crystal? What is the purpose of this crystal? Does it have healing properties? Is it a conduit? What do you think? Bob, if you know the answer to this, let me know. And she absolutely loves the rocks. And, yeah. She was funny. She, if you heard us laughing up there, she gave me the rocks, and then she held on to the crystal. Like, hey, where's my crystal? So, she just had this sly look on her face. Yes, she did. It was upstairs. You missed it. You pay more attention to what's going on around you, you would know that that was what was happening. You want my pop? He's sniffing my pop. I have pop on the floor and he's sniffing it. So, yeah, this was quite awesome. Thank you so much, Bob. And, the spirit box. Do I have batteries in anyone? Because I could do a short spirit box session here to thank Bob. Alright, put some new batteries in here. Now spirit, you should have all the energy. Use the energy from the crystals, from the rocks if you can. And let's give Bob a big thank you. That's awesome. Great job. Big with the spot. And put the bottom on the swell enough. Hi. You guys say thank you, Bob, for me? I know you can. you want to use the crystal here for energy? Bob has given us a little bit nicer of a spirit box here with a new front plate or a new face of it. I used the butter knife to take out the other speaker, then I put it into the front of this one. I just kind of dug around the speaker and got all that glue cut off, and then I was able to put the new speaker in. Worked really well.
Eddie.
Get that name alive. Alright, spirits, this is just a short little thing to say thank you. So if you want to say goodbye for me, that would be awesome. If you want to give a shout out to Bob Wagner, that would be awesome too. Awesome, guys. Alright, shutting off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So thank you so much, spirits. Much love and respect to you. Alright. Once again, thank you so much, Bob. Thank you. Nice guy. Real nice guy. Yeah, you rock, Bob. I love this little tin. You know, mail came on a Sunday. It came on a Sunday. I think sometimes things happen. Things happen for a reason. And you guys know that I've been going through some stuff the last couple of videos. I discussed that, but this really hit home. To look up and not down, to look forward and not back, to look out and not in, and to lend a hand. Things, on a Sunday this comes in, on a freaking Sunday. Like, just when I needed those words, when I needed the encouragement. Things work in mysterious ways, guys. No doubt about it. Alright, guys. Gonna take off now. Just wanted to show you this cool stuff. And Darlene wants my crystal. One to rule them all. Well, my friends, I'm going to take off. And we'll see you on the next one. Stay true. Keep believing.